Let me tell you a tale. It took place 360,000. No, 14,000 years ago. Wow. To me, it seems like only yesterday. To you, could be tomorrow. It's the story of a man known by 72 different names. What should I call him? When we first met, his name was Enoch. And even then, he wouldn't let anyone tell him what to do. Not even me. But he was a pretty good guy.